Hi everyone, it's me and Mr. TJ. So I've been having a few TV interviews and some of them I actually had it from my house. And thank you TJ for allowing me to have my interviews. In many of these interviews we keep on talking about the exchanges, the trust element, how to identify a reliable crypto exchange. So TJ, how do we identify a reliable exchange? Number one, he needs to like it. So you gotta have an exchange that looks user friendly. It cannot be an exchange coming from 1990s black age. So if TJ likes it, probably you would like it as well. Number two, if an exchange says that they have, let's say, 100,000 user base, well, what does it mean, TJ? It means that they need to have minimum of 30,000 active traders, or say 20,000. So what does it translate to? If you go to their analytics, they gotta have 20,000 on daily basis traffic on their website. So it's very important. Number three, before you put your money, go to their any random pair. If you see that an order is not there, but suddenly the things are appearing on the order book, like let's say Bitcoin price never reached to 5,225, but suddenly 5,225 order gets to be closed. So what does it mean? They are wash trading. So no more wash trading. So you gotta avoid that as well. Number four, well, what is the most important? Money, right? The fees that you pay. So if an exchange is asking more than 0.25%, then you gotta basically let go. Number five, which age do we live in? Well, social media age. So you gotta go to that exchange's social media and see if they are active on Twitter specifically. So if the exchange is not active on social media, what does it mean? They don't have followers. No followers for them, what does it mean? Well, no real community. No community means no volume. No volume means goodbye. Say bye-bye, TJ. Have a nice one, guys.